Hi there. Welcome to the game. My name is John. Happy to have you alongside me today.
Today we are starting things out with a par five.
All you got to do is hit it straight up the middle and then we'll take it from there. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. We're about 205 yards out from here. I like that. Here's a putt for eagle. Careful with this one. Oh, yeah. I'll take it. Well, that's worth taking another look at. You're sitting right at two under for the moment. And as you tee off here, got a par three to deal with. Looks like we're going to be on the putting surface. Way to go out there, champ.
And 7 feet to the cup.
There is your birdie in there. Nicely done.
And after that one, you'll bring your score down to three under.
In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Second shot on the third. And this putt for the birdie. It's heading towards the hole. Wonderful, wonderful shot. Bringing things down to four under after that one. And teeing this one up on the fourth. This drive should be safe. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Yeah, we'll take that.
He'll go to 5 under for the round if you sink this.
Get there.
Ooh, that was... could have been excellent. And after that one, 4 under par. Got a left to right breeze on this hole.
Heading for the green. That shot was phenomenal.
Okay, 5 under par currently.
Sixth hole coming up. Look at that thing go.
Ooh, this one might need to sit.
It turns out you're okay. You're on the green.
Good luck here. 9 feet away. So far, so good.
Let's keep this going. That's your 4th birdie of the day. Good work out there.
And the 7th hole is upon us.
I think we're going to be in the fairway with this one.
And we're setting up here with an elevated green. Might need some more club.
And there's some fantastic golf. Putting for eagle.
Ooh, sink this one for me. This one's for eagle. Actually, sink it for yourself.
Going towards that hole. Oh, beautifully done. That's for eagle.
And the 8th hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do.
That'll work. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems.
All right, this one's about 9 feet from the cup. This one's tracking.
Oh. And this one for the par.
Well done on this one.
And you're 8 under par currently.
And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it.
This one's heading for it. Good job. All right, let's sink this putt and head to the clubhouse.
And finishing our round here with a tap in.
Okay, we're out of here. You've wound up at 9 under par.
And with that, I must leave you. We'll see you again real soon, though, hopefully, right?